Judges are ready.
Thank you so much.
Hi, girls. How are you? So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No. We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Meet you, all of you.
Oh my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're like floating in the air. Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power.
Happy trip.
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yes. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in London.
Oh my gosh.
Family in our home, we're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello, mom.
Lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. I really hope they will like us and our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's go! East, you're waiting, but I'm
Okay, Cheryl.
Girls, you just absolutely took Wembley's roof off.
Thank you
so much.
You know what's funny? You came on, you're so demure. The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
You love to be.
Yeah!
Wembley, what just happened?
This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Oh.
We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I can arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
Unconditional.
We love you. Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to Malta!
Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos, don't forget to subscribe.